One of the reasons Yosemite is so sweet and has really been preserved for climbers is because some of the golden age climbers, like, you know, Yvonne Chouinard and Royal Robbins, they set the standard for this really high standard for just like protecting and creating low impact. And I think that's like kept it really nice.
Some probably couple day old bagels and a water bottle.
That's still a little soft.
Good. Yeah.
Hello. Nighty night.
God.
The first route I did on El Cap was the Salathe, actually. I definitely remember getting to the top and be like, big wall climbing blows. Like, I don't want to do that anymore. But then like a few weeks later, I was stoked and came back and got addicted. I think you need that first El Cap humbling every time. Otherwise it's there's just nowhere to go from there. You gotta experience that like improvement curve, and then it gets really fun.
Funky.
This is like my favorite thing to do.
It's pretty fun.
The El Cap fishing is like really fun.
Oh, nice.
One down.
Look at that one. That's a good one.
Cleaning it up. So satisfying.
Yeah.
It's like decluttering my basement.
Yeah.
Okay, what do you think about off wits at 2,000 feet?
Oh, so good. I'm having so much fun. I'm like almost more than halfway there.
I'm out.
Yep, guys. Have a nice night.
Thanks for coming out, buddy. Good morning, myself and Wilderness 72 are in service at the alcove.
Thanks, TC.
Thanks, TC.
For getting us this far.
Yeah.
Those two are continuing to head up, and we're gonna head on down, help out with the rest of the facelift.